Hi there. My name is John. Hope you're doing just great. And from Bexar County, Texas, we're teeing it up at TPC San Antonio. Let's do it. Looks like the sand coming up. All right, you're going to put this in the fairway. Well, this drive's looking okay. Okay, second shot here on the first. Nice. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. Sink this and you'll have the hole. This putt's good so far. Ooh, bad luck there. And after the first, your friend's one up on you. Forward to see what you do here. Oh, wonderfully struck. They're going with the 5-iron here. And this one's about 180 yards out. Well, that's just fine golf playing there. That's on the green, in under regulation. Well done. Oh, that almost went down. Okay, sink this next putt. You can make things all square. It's getting there. In there with an eagle. Well, nothing really went our way on that hole. Let's just look to the next. And we're teeing up now on the third. Great swing on that one. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Taking this one with the 8-iron. This one's heading for it. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. Well, that putt will end up short. And if they drop this, they'll take the hole. And that'll drop the birdie. And after that one, your opponent is one up. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Okay, next stop, fairway, right? Drive should be safe. Here's your second shot on the fourth. We've got 12 feet to go here. And a good putt. All right, tap this bad boy in and we'll head on to the next hole. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. Okay, that hole's gonna be halved. Going with the 5-wood on this one. The approach is heading a bit to the right. All right, let's go. Nice, this could be good. Nicely done, well judged. This one for eagle. Getting there. Good work in there with an eagle. And after that hole, we're all square in this match.
Right, short par four here. You might be able to get real aggressive with the approach.
Looks like a fairway off the tee here.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole.
Going for the green.
Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down.
Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. Oh, come on, get in. In the hole. Oh, man, did everything right on that one. I don't know how you did it. That was magical.
He's got a 9-footer here.
And that one will drop for birdie.
Okay, and the hole will be happy.
As you tee off here, got a par three to deal with. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff could be good. Decent approach there. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Going with the 9-iron. This one might be a bit long. He's putting this next one for birdie. And that will drop. And if this putt drops, the hole will be halved. Like your opponent is one up. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. And we got about 225 yards to go from here. That almost dropped in. Yeah, nice work. That's a good little approach shot. Bunker bound. Well, this is definitely in the sand. Let's see what goes down for him. Six-foot putt for him. Finishing this one with a good putt. Okay, sink this, and you can bring that score back to all square. Looking good. All right, solid putt. And, well, that didn't go too well. Maybe next hole we'll get him. And now teeing off on a par 4. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. Here's our second shot on the ninth. Feet left to the hole. This one's on a good line. Nice job. That's in for birdie.
He's got 3 feet to go.
And that putt will drop for birdie. And that hole will be halved. See what you can do here on the 10th hole. Going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. This could roll into the rough, I think. Here's our second shot on the 10th. This next putt will be for his birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And if you sink this, you'll be all square with your friend on the hole. going towards that hole. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. And that hole will be halved. And you're teeing up on a par four for this one. And let's see how he does on this hole. Well, not the purest of strokes. Second shot here on the 11th. Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. See how this next hole's playing.
All right, nothing changed on that hole as far as score.
And teeing it up on a par four. Unfortunately, I think this is beachbound. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice.
Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. This next putt is for his eagle. Oh. This one's a 7-footer. Looking good.
Nice one. That'll take you one up on your friend.
And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. I think we're going left here. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay.
All right, let's see how he does.
And they've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Oh, that was close. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. It could be a good one. Boom, there's your par. Okay, if he sinks this, that will have the hole. Ooh, close.
Nice putt. That's going to take you 2 up on your friend.
Short par 5 here. Do you think you can get on in 2, possibly eagle this bad boy?
Great contact. Nice swing.
And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
And this shot's about 145 yards out. I don't know. This one could go either way. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. This one's your third. Setting up in the green side rough. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? This putt's tracking. Good stroke in the hole for a par. And if they sink this, they'll go to one up for the match. Well, unfortunately, that hole didn't do anything for you. Oh, this one's in the fairway.
All right, next stop. Let's hope for some fairway.
Setting up here from the deep stuff. Good job. This one's looking good. Okay. Could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. looking really good. Nice work on that one. That went a long way to get home. He's got 8 feet to go. And that one goes for birdie. And that hole will be halved. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. This one's looking good. Okay, let's see what you do here. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Oh yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done. And this one is for the bird. This one's tracking. Boom, you drop that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. And if he can sink this, that's going to have the hole. And that one drops for the birdie. And that hole's halved. Here's their three wood. This one's heading for the sand, I think.
Okay, let's give her.
That swing was to die for. Look at you go. Putting for eagle here now on this par four. All right, let's see how he deals with this beach. If this putt drops, you're gonna be the winner. Oh, jeez. Oh, I feel for you. That eagle would have been sensational.
He's going to want to make this 10-foot putt.
And a decent putt. Here's a look for birdie. You're cooking out there. Seventh birdie so far. And that hole will be half.
Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go.
Yeah, that'll work. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Nice shot. That'll do. Here's a look at their 5-iron. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short.
He's got 4 feet to the cup from here.
All right, it's simple. Sink this, win match.
And the putt drops, and we're done here. With that, we bring this match to an end. Congratulations to the winner, finishing at 1-up. And with that, I will leave you with this. My heartfelt gratitude for picking the game up in the first place. And thanks again for taking me around the course with you today. We'll see you soon.